It offers different modes for your driving mood, shift pedals on the steering wheel put power in your hands. With the active brake assist, the radar helps you avoid some frontal collisions, and it can even initiate braking. Attention assist can help sense a drowsy driver. Available blind spot assist and lane keeping assists help make highway driving easier and safer. And optional distance pilot Disronic Plus cruise control can slow, stop and go with the flow. Hey everyone, welcome to Alatin 61. Today we have the brand new Mercedes-Benz CLA with the AMG Sport Package. This is the facelift, couple of new things. In this video I will show all the differences. Thanks for watching. Now it is the facelift, as I said. For the first time LED headlights are available for the CLA instead of Xenon headlights. I think this looks better, just like the S-Class Coupe. Thanks to the design, it has new LED daytime running lights. It is a one-stripe LED light instead of dots, just like the previous CLA. I think this looks smoother. It has the diamond grille, looks just perfect, and it gives the car a luxury look. It has the AMG line front bumper with bigger air intakes, parking sensors, new design for the facelift. I think this looks better. For the first time, Mercedes-Benz came with the CLS in 2004. That CLS was the first four-door coupe, and after that the other companies followed. It has a dynamic look, it has frameless doors. This one has the AMG line, AMG side skirts, AMG rims, 225 18-inch at the front. I really like the design of the CLA, and this facelift looks even better than the previous CLA. I think it looks very dynamic and sporty, yet it's practical thanks to the four doors. New redesigned taillights with two LED stripes looks amazing in my opinion. It has a new rear bumper. This is special to the AMG line. It has two exhaust chrome tip, and this part is finished in glossy black. Looks perfect. This car produces 122 horsepower, 200 newton meters of torque. It's a front wheel drive car. 0 to 62 in 8.7 seconds. That's really good for a 1.6 engine. The top speed is 210 kilometers per hour. That's 135 miles per hour. The fuel economy is 5.4 liters combined per 100 kilometers. The engine is a 1.6 liter 4-cylinder petrol engine. It has a 7-speed automatic transmission. 4MATIC all-wheel drive system is available on the CLA 250 petrol engine and the CLA 45 AMG. The 7-speed DCT transmission is a dual clutch system. And this is the interior of the brand new CLA. Looks perfect in my eyes. Lovely air vents. Biggest navigation system, leg extensions. Lovely AMG steering wheel. This one has a dynamic select function for the first time. I will show it in the video. Dark headliner. Also available with the panoramic sunroof. Now, space left, I'm 1.83 meters. My hair is slightly touching the roof. You can buy it with the LED lights in the interior. Storage area down here. Another power outlet. And this is the interior of the CLA. Folding mirrors. These are automatic when you lock the car. Beautiful steering wheel. I love this gauge, very bright, different menus. These are the languages available. This is the list. Lovely flat bottom steering wheel with perforation. This is thicker than normal, looks perfect. I love the leg extensions, adjustable armrest, and the red combines really well also on the steering wheel. And the sport pedals are nice. Two USB inputs and a storage area down here. You have two cup holders. This is the control for the Command Online system. The star is for the main menu. This is the main menu of the car. Time settings, media, navigation.
This is the navigation, traffic information, map. Now it's automatic, so the gear lever is behind the steering wheel with the shift pedals, chrome shift pedals. Then you have here a storage area. You have more space in this part, electronic handbrake. You have the climate control. This is the standard climate control. You can also buy it with a digital two-zone climate control. On the right, you have the speed and 16 up to 28 degrees adjustments. I think this is still good. Above, you have the dynamic select function. Start-stop, you can turn it off. Parking sensors, you can turn it off. SD card for the navigation system. Now the dynamic select system, you can choose between comfort, sport, individual, and eco. The main menu of the car, or you can see it like this. Vehicle settings, you can buy it with the ambient lighting, you can adjust the brightness of it. Phone, media, radio, navigation. You can also adjust the sound system. Now you can also give it commands with your voice command. Volume adjustments, trip computer adjustments. These are the safety systems. Settings. Automatic folding mirrors. Lovely interior, I like the air vents, just like the SLS AMG. Looks very, very cool. The gear lever, down for drive, up for reverse, and press this for park. And you have the electronic handbrake, of course, down there. What's cool, this is dimming, this is also dimming. You have the SOS button, I don't know if you can see it. SOS button up here. You can also buy it. With the panoramic sunroof, lights.
The petrol engines are the CLA 180, CLA 200, CLA 250, CLA 45 AMG 4MATIC. The 250 is also a 4MATIC. The diesel engines are the CLA 180D, 200D, and the 220D. The CLA is available with the Harman Kardon sound system, Logic 7 surround sound with 450 watts, plus Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You can even choose streaming audio.
It is a good looking car. It is economical. You can drive it very economical. It looks good, dynamic, sporty. And it is a practical car thanks to the four doors. It's a four-door coupe. Now let's begin with the suspension. The suspension is still comfortable. It's an AMG line, but it's still comfortable. I can guarantee that. I like the AMG steering wheel with the flat bottom design and the perforation. This steering wheel looks really good. It is one of the best looking, in my opinion, flat bottom design. Quality leather is used. And about the quality of the interior, this is a front wheel drive car. As you know, Mercedes-Benz are normally a rear wheel drive car, but the A-Class and the CLA is a front wheel drive car. Because of the facelift model, you get the new screen, Command Online system. Yeah, you can connect your phone, it supports CarPlay and Android. What I also like about this facelift, the LED headlights are really bright, especially at night when you turn on the high beam, you can see just like a daytime drive. So amazing. Very nice done by Mercedes-Benz. And the gear changes on this car, it's a 7-speed automatic, you can also buy it with a manual gearbox. It has a very smooth gear change, you can't feel it, so smooth. And if you want, you can also shift for yourself with the shift pedals behind the steering wheel. Then a screen tells you to change gear to drive economically. And on this facelift, before I forget this, I want to share it with you. You have the dynamic select button. Now, we are in you have comfort, sport, individual and eco mode. We are now in sport mode. Immediately when I touch the throttle, it goes. Mercedes-Benz has changed the character of the comfortable car into a sports car with a touch of a button, thanks to this dynamic select button. The sound's also a little bit different. The revs are now higher, it stays in a lower gear. So for the sporty drivers, you can drive in sport mode. You can also adjust everything, the engine, steering and the start stop and the climate control with the individual function. I drive it in comfort. And the sound isolation on this car is just perfect. Just like the C-Class and the E-Class, it is the smaller version and the cheaper version of the E-Class and the C-Class, but it is still very, very comfortable and silent long distance cruiser, which is really good. What I also like about this car, the headliner is finished in black. That supports the sporty look of this car. We're now traveling 120 kilometers per hour. It's a very stable car. The sound isolation is just perfect. Now we have the navigation system. This is the map. What's also nice, you can also see it on the trip computer when you put in an address, you can see it just in front of you. Now I will accelerate from 90 kilometers to 120 in sport mode. This is the sport mode, fifth gear, 90 kilometers full throttle, kick down, 100 and 120. Just like that. From every angle, this interior looks good in my eyes. I am a fan of Mercedes-Benz, as I said earlier. Thanks to this gear lever, you have more space in this area, which is good. You have a storage area or a cup holder, two cup holder, storage area, power outlet. You can easily reach the buttons on here, because there's no gear lever. I'm now shifting for myself, fourth gear. When you press and hold this plus button, it goes directly to the automatic mode again. This screen is really big compared to the rivals. That's a plus in my eyes. I'm a fan of these air vents, they look really cool. Every time I drive a Mercedes-Benz, I think, how can they make the next generation better? And every time they surprise me. Definitely a good looking car, improved, still economical and good looking, practical. Nice done by Mercedes-Benz. This was the test of the brand new CLA with the AMG line package. I hope you enjoyed it, I definitely did. For more Mercedes-Benz videos, you can watch my channel. I tested the brand new CLS 400 with the AMG line, the facelift, GLC coupe, G-Class convertible, E-Class. You can find everything on my channel. Take care. Don't forget to subscribe and share. Thanks.